sometime last year, before I started planning, I took a trip to Burkina Faso, and it's just amazing. Like, all the women ride on motorcycles, and I'm not talking small mopeds, no, like kind of butch. But what's interesting about it is how they're perched on that. It's so elegant, so poised, still in their wrapped cloth. And so, and I thought, you know what, how do we channel this in our collection and still make it modern? And so what I got from that was functionality. It just needs function. She needs to be able to throw her leg over that bike and go. And pieces you can dress up. I wanted women to have fun with their fashion and embrace their own sense of style, you know? So when you give them a lot of separates, they can piece it together.